So she started off by drawing her own sticker design, and I helped her to make sure it would work for a sticker and like showed her how to make it compatible. Uh-huh. Then we saved it and we uploaded it to this website, and then we customized it like the size. But if you wanted a poster or a pillow, you could do that too. Mm. And then I uploaded it, and now anyone can buy it. And right now we're gonna buy it. And you said you wanted 3 more stickers, yeah? Yeah?
So you make it 4 and make 25.
She can make 3 more designs, and then we'll buy them all together like next week or something. So you can work on it at home. Like you can sit with her and say, just make this for me.
And then make it this week.
Yeah. And then you can bring it next week and we'll put it up.